Hello everyone. In this video, I am going to explain opening and closing operation, which is the topic from image. So if we have input image and if we want to perform opening operation, then first we have to go for erosion process and later after that we have to apply dilation process. And if we want to go for closing process, that means closing operation. So in closing operation, first we have to do dilation process and then erosion process. So what is opening operation? Opening operation is a process in which first erosion operation is performed and then dilation operation is performed. So you can see here an example. This is image. So first erosion is performed and then dilation is performed. So let's solve one example. Perform opening operation on following image. So this input image is given and structuring element is also specified. In this structuring element, this is origin pixel. So let's see how to solve or how to perform opening operation on this image. So what we will do first? First we will do erosion and then dilation. So let's solve. Now again same, we will overlay here. First, what we have to do? First, we will do erosion. Erosion operation means whenever there is an overlapping, we have to remove the pixel. Now, here there is no overlapping because no blue color is there below this origin. So, no change. Again, next position, no change. Again, next position, no change. Now, next position. Now, here there is overlapping between blue color and origin. So, we have to remove this blue pixel from this image and now we will get like this. Now next position will be here. Now again, since here there is white, when we overlay it here, there is no overlapping and hence this pixel will not change. See, we will get same output. Now next position should be this. Now we will overlay here. Now again, there is overlapping between this origin and blue. So we should remove this. We will get this. Then next position. Now again blue and origin overlapping. Now we will remove this. So we will get this. Then again next position. Now again there is overlapping. So we will remove this pixel. Now when we put it here, there will be no any change because there is no overlapping. So image will remain same. Now go to the next position. When we go to the next position, that means here. See, when we go to this position, there is overlapping, but there is no blue pixel out here. So there is no any change in the image. Now let's go to the next position. So next position will be this. Now again, there is overlapping between origin and blue. And then we will remove this blue pixel from this image. And we will get something like this. So erosion, this is output of erosion. Now next is dilation. And for dilation procedure, this image will be our input image. So dilation. So for dilation, this is our input image. Again, we will go one by one. So when we, let me check. First, we will keep here. So there is no overlapping between blue and origin. Then here also, there is no overlapping. Here also, there is no overlapping. And hence, nothing will change. Now we will go to next position here. Now there is overlapping of blue and origin and hence we will fill this pixel by blue because it is dilation operation. In dilation we add the pixel in the image. Now next position will be this. Again there is no overlapping, so this will not change. After this, next position should be this. So since there is overlapping of blue and origin, again this pixel will become blue. Now next will be this position. So here again there is overlapping of blue and origin. So we will make this pixel blue. The next position here, again there is overlapping. So we will make this pixel blue like this. Now next position is this, but this is already blue. So nothing will change. So we will go to this position. So this position again there is overlapping. So we will make this pixel blue. Now next should be this pixel because this pixel was available in the input image. So for dilation, this is your input image. to this pixel was available. So we will go and overlay our structuring element here. And there is an overlapping of origin and blue color, and hence we will enter blue pixel out here. And this is your final operation. That means this image will be the output of. So what happens? Let's see if this is your original image. So first, what we will do? First, we have dilated this image. So we will get something like this. What happens in dilation? Dilation, it adds the pixels. So you can see these gaps are filled out here because dilation operation adds the pixels in the boundaries. And after dilation, we will do erosion. So what we will get? This image, and this is nothing but our output of closing operation. What is opening operation? In opening operation, we will take this original image and then we will erode that image. So after erosion, we will get something like this. In erosion operation, it removes the pixels from the boundaries, and hence you will get thin image like this. After this erosion, we have to do dilation, and we will get this output. This is nothing but opening operation. So this is difference between opening and closing operation. I hope you understood the video. Thank you. Thanks for watching.